चूचू टीवी सरप्राइज।
Outside. Sad we can't go outside and play today. Aw, what shall we do?
Well, I have an idea. Let's call Mr. Harlow. He will give us all something to play with. Let's say the magic word together.
There he is! Hey, Mr. Harlow!
Hey, little friends! I'm so glad to see you!
It's raining outside, Mr. Harlow! And we're unable to go outside and play!
Can you give us a magical surprise and make it fun indoors?
Sure! I would love to do it for you, little ones. Come on! Let's all say the magic word!
Chi-chu-cha!
Surprise!
Oh, wow! That's a ball pit! But it's empty.
What do we do?
Let's say the magic spell again!
Chi-chu-cha!
Surprise!
Come on, kids! Jump in and have fun!
Look who's here!
Little friends, meet Abby. He is here to join our gang.
Wow! Hey friends, happy to meet you all and join your gang and play with you. Let's go!
So little friends, how about some learning while we still play?
Sure, Mr. Harlow.
Remember? We learned about the colors from our surprise eggs.
Oh, yeah. We do remember, Mr. Harlow.
Shall we go through the colors once again with these balls?
Sure.
Red.
What?
Wow. Red. It's bright.
Amazing! Yellow is lovely!
Blue! Blue!
Ooh! Reminds me of the clear sky!
Green!
What?
Super!
It's so pleasant.
Purple. Purple.
Yay! Makes me feel happy inside.
Orange. Orange.
Yeah, makes me wanna eat one. Yummy!
Colors, let's take a little time to learn some shapes. I'm now going to magically hide some boxes in the ball pit. Let's all find the hidden boxes and learn about their shapes.
Yeah! That's gonna be a lot of fun!
Time to cast the magic spell!
Going to shrink him. Let's cast the magic spell.
Chi-chu-cha!
Yay!
Yes, thank you, Mr. Hollow.
Little friends, do you know the shape of the box in Cha-Cha's hand?
No.
That's okay. I'm here to teach my little friends. That's a square.
A square.
Yes, it is a square.
Shall we say the shape together?
Square!
Can I please?
Okay, Chica. Let's go with Chica, little friends.
Yay! Thank you, Mr. Hollow.
Little friends, do you know the shape of the box in Chica's hand? That's a rectangle.
A rectangle.
A rectangle.
Let's all say the shape together.
Rectangle.
shall we go with next? Shaku!
Wabi! Thank you, Mr. Hollow!
Little friends, do you know the shape of the box in Chiku's hand?
No.
That's a triangle.
Yes, it is a triangle.
Okay, it's a triangle.
Shall we say the shape together?
Triangle!
Let's go with Choo Choo next.
Wow! Thank you, Mr. Harlow.
Little friends, do you know the shape of the box in Choo Choo's hand?
No.
That's oval.
The shape is oval.
Yay! It's oval.
Shall we say the shape together?
Oval!
Let's go with Fifi next.
Thank you, Mr. Harlow.
Little friends, do you know the shape of the box in Fifi's hand?
No, we don't.
That's a circle.
A circle.
So, this ball is a circle.
Shall we say the shape together?
Circle!
Let's go with Ori next.
Thank you, Mr. Hollow.
Little friends, do you know the shape of the box in Ori's hand?
Wow, it looks different.
That's a hexagon.
A hexagon.
Okay, a hexagon.
Shall we say the shape together?
Hexagon!
I had such an awesome time teaching and learning with my little friends. Okay, it's time to go home. See you all soon!